everybody will be on the ground soon, so just double check that seatbelt, make sure it is tight. And stay in your seats and don't get up, we'll be on the ground soon, thanks. Also, just make sure your seat backs and your tray tables are all the way up for us and area around feet clear.
all your carry-on stowed until the captain brings your aircraft to the gate. Fasten seatbelts on and off. Then you may retrieve your items in the overhead bins. Just be careful, sometimes they shift around and can fall out. You may use your cell phones now, as long as you don't have to unbuckle your seatbelt to retrieve them. If you're making connections here, simply deplane. Check the TV monitors in the terminal for your flight get information. This flight number does continue on to Denver. If you're going to Denver with us, we ask that you remain seated, but the local passengers deplane first. We need to get an accurate passenger through count. Once we do that, we'll give you plenty of time to get up, stretch your legs, or use the lavatory. So if you're going to Denver, just remain seated. We certainly have enjoyed sharing part of our morning with you. We know you have choices out there when it comes to air travel. Thank you so very much for choosing us here at Southwest. Go out and have a great weekend. We hope to see you on another Southwest Airlines flight. Be kind to one another. You girls on that girls' trip, go out and have a great time. Be careful. And some lady came on this morning and said we have a birthday guy on board. His name's Welton. So, Welton, you have a nice birthday today. Have a great weekend. Be kind to one another. Come back and see us real soon. Welcome to New Orleans.
Flight attendants, just on Dorothy Cross, check for arrival, please.
Was it disarmed or custom?